first thing, eh? Oh wow, this goes right back under. That's some greasy stuff right there. Touch that spike on the wall there, it hurts you, the one that you just made. Oh, you did another spike on this side too. I mean, come on, just stay up long enough so I can kill you. Overdrive Ostrich. Oh, at least it makes you start right from here. That's not bad. Okay. He had like 2 ticks left of his health. The troll. This time. Has a weakness to one of the other boss's attacks. Pretty sure this is his weakness, though. So usually it'll stun them, just really make short work of them. So you don't have to get destroyed by them. Oh, he's angry now. I guess it just matters like how you want to play it, but yeah, it doesn't really. Some bosses are harder, obviously, because on the first boss you don't have any weapons. There's a mini boss here, and they're very hard. I don't have an energy tank now, so we'll see how that goes. Weird, I can't shoot. I only can shoot one of those until it disappears. I can shoot another. So that kind of sucks. Oh, he had a baby. Well, he jumped over it. What is that? Oh, both have 2 health. Okay, we're good. Oh, this guy looks in line. Yeah, like, who is this? He looks like he's like some Russian guy, eh? He's got like the hat. He's destroying me though, because I don't really know what he does. He has a shield. What is this? Oh, I see. You hurt him, and you jump underneath him when he jumps in the air. That makes sense. Oh, he's doing it twice now. Getting destroyed. Use my energy tank. What is this barrier too? I don't know if in Soviet Russia they use barriers, but maybe they do now. There we go. He just pushes me off to the side. Water beats fire. Nice pissed. This guy has like this animation where you can just endlessly shoot him and jump over his attack, and then it's GG for him. But I do know he gets enraged. We'll see if he does that. Oh, he's not gonna get enraged. I mean, I still might get destroyed by him. Oh yeah. He does hurt. Christ. How the hell are you supposed to dodge that? I'm getting the hang of it now. Nope. Come on, man. You're scaring me. You're not doing anything. Oh, I need an energy tank. There's like no energy in my tank. All of the gas. Oh, I almost got him. There we go. Morph Moth. A cocoon, I guess you could say. He's drawn in the light too. I see, that's actually pretty funny. I didn't think about that. Like a moth to a flame. So yeah, second stage, he turns into a moth. Never stood a chance. It's true. I'll finish him up with a powered up version. Oh, I missed. There you go. on the moth. That's all I know. Supposed to be like a ninja. Pretty easy with this weapon. Without that, I think this fight will be really hard. I mean, these attacks aren't bad, it's this thing. To avoid is possible to avoid. He's not using that tail very much. That makes this fight easy. Okay, that was a lot easier than I thought. Crystal snail. So this guy's weak against the magnet. I think you hit him with the magnet and you just be a bully and knock his shell around. You don't let him get his shell back. I'll let him get it back. I need to use an energy tank. Hurts. Bad boy. Weak against bubbles. That really hurts. It's really hard to avoid. I'll use an energy tank. I guess I need to use an energy tank. So I'll stay on this one. Change to fire. Actually weak to fire. Pain to stroke. Oh no, spikes. This guy hurts. Thank you. hard to avoid. There we go. Don't come back to the stage. Well, I appreciate the advice. Thanks, Fire. It's a UFO that can spawn spikes that I thought instantly killed me, so I was just terrified. But they don't instantly kill you. That you let him die and he's not too happy about that. I think this time he repays that favor. So if you don't get all the parts to Zero, you have to fight Zero, and it's a pretty hard boss fight too. Seems like he's hard to hit. Like a monkey. Out here. Can you just do that 3 times in a row? If only it was that easy. back health. I'll take the health. That hurts. Oh, he's tripping out. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you subscribe, press the bell for notifications, hit that like button, and leave me a comment. Thanks for the support, and see you on the next one.